the only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.